Party. Nice rhythm to United's attacking play now. This could do it for them. It's in, and it might well be the winning goal. Well, an exciting climax to an exciting game. But is there enough time left for a response? Now there might be a chance to level things. Destiny Odogi. Gomez. Now De Jong. Aitana Bonmati. Gomez. So the referee blows the final whistle. A disappointing result, at least as far as the fans are concerned. Sue, what have you made of their overall performance?
It was a real evenly matched game. Both teams played well. Looked like it was going to be a draw, but to concede so late on, they'll be disappointed. I'm sure they'll learn from this, though.
Well, welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray. Alongside me is the former England striker Sue Smith, and we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. It's Arsenal, and they take on United.
Yeah, this should be a good one, Guy. They come into this in excellent form. They're playing some really good stuff, and you just think the fans are going to enjoy this one, especially if they get the result we expect them to.
So away we go then. Here's the lineup for Arsenal. Mike Maignan is in goal. Jules Koundé starts with genuine chance. Oh, great block. Salah. 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 They've squandered possession too easily. Son. Rodrigo. Rodrigo. The effort shut out. Griezmann. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Found nicely and in. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. And the ball comes in. Under a little bit of pressure, he's managed to put it wide.
Well, he just can't get away from his marker for a clean header. That's top defending.
Son's ability to finish and his link-up play make him the perfect strike partner. Is he going to play a prominent role in this game?
Yeah, the brace last time out, so there's no real surprise that we're focusing on him. It was his movement for me, though. He was always active, always trying to find a yard of space, and I expect it'll be much of the same again today.
Rodrigo. Rodrigo. On to Son. What can they do from the corner? Here it comes. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt. Able to skip past his man. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal. That will keep the attack moving nicely. But no, just offside.
Well, I thought he timed his run perfectly here. Incredibly close, but just about the correct decision, I think.
Son. Now, this has to be. Well, plenty of power on the effort, but just wide. Goal kick it is. United need to be better on the ball. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. This for the lead. And there's the opening goal. Arguably against the run of play. Second best so far, but they have the lead. 1-0 then as we get started again. Rodrigo. Salah. A terrific tackle. The chance has gone. This has to be. And there's the equaliser. The advantage was not held for long. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. A body in the way. It's in. And it's their game to lose from here. And away we go again at 2-1. Move of real promise this from United. Switched on and ready to intercept there. There's the whistle. It's a penalty. The referee goes to his pocket as well. It's a booking.
Well, when you make a challenge like that, it's always going to be a yellow. The ref does well there.
Up he steps to level things. And they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched. So it's now 2-2 as the ball gets rolling again. Given away by Arsenal. He could give it away here. Martinez to put them ahead. Crucial defending. There may be an opportunity to get their noses in front with this corner. Well held. It was played right into his zone. United losing the ball, so frustrating for them. Oh, they looked in. What a chance. Foden. Both teams guilty of being careless in possession. There's a chance for them to go now. Beaten easily here. Offside has been given here. Rodrigo, Son, the ball has been lost by United, and the forward progress continues with a good ball. Martinez, oh, he's given it away. Martinez, it's in. That gives them the lead, and well deserved, you have to say.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a good ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty. plenty of issues for that back line. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. So the second half underway. Arsenal in front. And they're hoping that it stays that way. Could be dangerous. And what superb reading of the game by the man in goal. Von Marti. Lovely, incisive ball. Trying his luck from range here. Saved and held on to as well. Decent chance this. Quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. Corner kick played in. And there's the equaliser. The advantage was not held for long. Waited beautifully. Genuine chance. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him. Another goal means another kickoff at 4-3 now. That's careless possession from United. Rodrigo. And that stopped a real chance. It'll surely be a red card. Marti. Now with Foden. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Oh, a great chance. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, he's got to score that guy. It's a huge opportunity to equalise.
Son. Chance for the equaliser. Great defending. Here it is. And well, it's one of the golden rules. Of goalkeeping. If you can't hold it, make sure you get it properly away, and that wasn't the case there. And they've got it back now. Good ball in behind, and it's in. An incredible story here. The team that's a player down has the lead in the game. This unbelievable match starts once more at 5-4. Rodrigo, found nicely and in. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop.
When you look at the stats, you think, how on earth are they behind? Completely against the run of play. You feel that once one goes in, the floodgates are going to open. They just have to keep going and be positive, though.
They have it again now. It's certainly not for a lack of trying. Just needs the composure now. It's there! That didn't last long. They're back level already. There's space out wide now for Arsenal. And that's where it ends. Son. A chance. This has to be.